Hi, guys. Welcome to this World Championship briefing. This year's route is very, very selective, and it should favor a climber. The total distance is 265 kilometers. After the first 80 kilometers that resemble a standard road race, there are 7 laps of a circuit that takes in one climb. The 7th and last lap is slightly longer and contains an additional climb.
There's no denying it. This championship is not made for us. If we want to make a showing, we'll have to be in the early breakaway or try our chance from a long way out. Go on! Have a good championship, guys!